Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Mike McCole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A costly misstep.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
He looks a bit off his game here.
The Tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
And Brock Lesnar nails it. And will this be it?
It may be.
He's starting to feel it here.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this Tornado tag match.
If you ask me, his face told a very telling story when his finisher failed to end this match earlier. He may very well be losing confidence.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back now inside the ring.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a reversal.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Second.
Braun Strowman's going for it early.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Oh, here we go again.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't want off the top rope. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
This is what makes him want to look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
Brock Lesnar spots the opening.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. You gotta move quicker than that.
Brock Lesnar's out to make an emphatic statement tonight.
Chief is fired up, Ken.
Oh my gosh, this is scary.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He gets out of trouble there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Hey, he's going for it again.
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Showing his skills. Braun Strowman reversing it. Incredible.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here. These guys are giving it absolutely
everything. Oh, you do not get up from that.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, trying to put him away.
And Braun Strowman nails it.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a counter. Eddie reversed it. Good move there.
The action is fast and furious, and this one is expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Inside the ring again.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He was able to reverse that.
Back inside the ring now. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he dodges that one.
Shoulders down.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two,
and that's a thrilling victory.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar and Braun Strowman.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Mike.